Hello, I'm EnterElysium, and welcome back to Offworld Trading Company! Okay, so we did the introductory episode where I was explaining a lot of things last time, and then we completely lost, but, you know, I'm okay with that. That was more of an episode just to explain the basics of Offworld Trading Company and to show you why it's such a cool game that you actually have to try and predict how the market's going to fluctuate and then also make decisions based on, yes, I could earn money, but also maybe, you know, make it easy for my opponents. So we're going to dive straight into a skirmish, and we're going to take it more reasonably this time. So a new skirmish game, and we'll just sit with the same settings. Water tends to be found in old riverbeds and lakebeds. Okay, so, there's stuff here. We'll have a look what it is.
High levels of aluminum found.
Oh wow, that's a lot of aluminium. Yeah, that's a lot of aluminium. That's actually a lot. Yoshimi would love that. Also, who else would love that? You wouldn't. You don't really get to upgrade it. I mean, it works for... Seneca, the expansionist one. I still kind of call them after their original names. Like, they originally had, they weren't, like, people. They weren't, like, you know, names of companies. They were just robotics, scavengers, expansion, and science. I still kind of prefer that. I don't know. No, nothing there.
Low levels of carbon found.
Yeah.
Medium levels of water found.
Okay, I need to find iron. If you haven't found iron, you can't really go. Oh my god, so much aluminium.
Low levels of iron found. High levels of iron found.
Right. It's time to put down. I'm gonna go tech. And I'm gonna sit down on the iron, and then I'm gonna put some things on the iron nearby. And I'm going to try and hope that that's all the iron on the map. It probably isn't. But I'm going to just try and force an iron shortage. Water, there is some of. There's probably water up here, so I'm going to place here. I'm trying to find a way I can deliberately leave a triangle. I could do that to deliberately leave a triangle. I know I could get more up by doing that, but I want to have a adjacency bonus. Oh my god, there is so much iron. Yep, well, that wasn't the best. Ooh, there's aluminium and iron there. Right. I'm gonna start claiming. I'm gonna claim... carbon. Aluminium. I mean, actually, I really shouldn't claim that carbon. Return claim. I'm just going to go for 3 steel mills. 1, 2, 3. And I get the adjacency bonus. And because I'm a technological, science-y peoples, I get to put that down and it'll use the iron from below to make steel. I'll get my geothermal when
Revolving
I can.
Colony founded.
That's fine.
Robotic colony found.
Oh! Everybody's over here. And they're all robotic. That means they want that carbon. Sure, aluminium's nice for them as well. They also need a lot of power. Robotics need a lot more power. They're gonna have so much iron. Iron and steel is not the game to go today. Yeah, good call there. Early iron and early aluminium. Wow, this is very crowded. Okay. I'm going to expand straight away. I'm going to pay money to expand because I had a shortage still. I'm going to claim that. Because it looks like there might be a carbon shortage on the map. Really? Is there any other carbon? Yes, there is. Here, here, and here. 2, 1, and 2. That's it. That is it for carbon on the map. Which is absolutely great, because it means I can force up the price of electronics, and these guys need electronics. They don't need life support, they need electronics. So, I can force them to need carbon. about his plan. I don't think power's going to be too much of an issue, unlike last time. Life support, we'll have to see. We will need some ourselves. Flat out, we will need some life support. So, silicon condenser would get us 0.15 water. Or... I don't see why you wouldn't use a silicon condenser over here. Question is, do we force them to come to us for carbon? Yeah, I know. We could force them to come to us for carbon by placing chemical refineries on all the carbon. Because they need carbon to produce. What are we doing for silicon? Let's just check the silicon situation. There's good silicon over here. It's a long way away, though, bear in mind. I think what we'll do is we'll instead take advantage over here. We do need to do something about water, so I'm going to put the silicon condenser over here. And I've got two additional claims. I'm going to leave them open for now. I've got to be agile about this still. Oh, I haven't built my... Oh, I'm a derp. Never built on that. That's annoying.
Robotic colony expanded.
Yep, they've expanded. Okay.
Robotic colony expanded.
Yeah. When can I build this? I need 1.4k for the aluminium, which I just won't have time to ship. It's still in construction.
Robotic colony expanded.
I could go for the chemicals already. Instead, I think I'll just go for carbon, because I can mine a 3-level carbon. And then I can ship it to, say, electronics, which will need silicon. Said chemical refinery is very tempting. It doesn't matter where I put the chemical lab, right? They always take in a minimum level. Because they can only produce so fast. They can mine whatever, but they can only produce so fast, so they mine at the lowest level. So I put the chemical lab over here. How much does the chemical lab cost? It does require steel. We'll go for it, get some early chemicals going. Where are you going? Aluminium over here. Yeah, aluminium's not going to be an issue on this map. Right, I need 1.5k. Done. Right. That gets power. I've got no claims left.
The black market is online.
What's this? Purchase cook the books. Crass way to say optimized reward based reconstruction of your current market valuation. So basically, it drives our share price up. For 2k, it's not bad. Very tempting. An early, sabotage, by the way, at cheap prices over right now, can really destroy them. And that is a power building. I think we EMP this area. Circuit level is tempting. Consumes double power. But... I think what we do is we black out the entirety of yellow effectively by doing this. So, can I get enough cash to do this? There we go. I And Yellow's going to take a dive now. Yellow isn't really doing that much. Still got some, you know, aluminium going to be coming their way, but... Right, how much do we need to upgrade? We need glass, which we can't get because we don't have anything for it. There we go, my debt's going up. You online yet? No.
Robotic colony expansion.
We'll get there eventually. Come on. Need a couple more shipments of aluminium. Steel we'll get by the time we've got aluminium. Glass we're going to just have to buy down on. And... there we go. And I think we're earning money. Yeah, you can see our debt's going down.
The black market is online.
I should goon squad that, or I should take out their solar panel. I'm the goon squad. I think we're going to get targeted. Now, goon squad will protect us from any attacks on the building. I'm also going to get a carbon quarry down. I finally made a decision. I should have made that decision earlier. Well, hello. One of you's put down food because you want to trade in food. Is the most expensive resource other than electronics and power. Power will drop eventually. There's enough geothermal around here. Right, 3.7k and I'll need that. Ooh, I would love a plot.
New land is available for auction. Bidding will begin.
I will bid up to like 16,000 maybe. You can have it. I'm not going to go that high. What I will do is try and get enough cash for this. What else can I sell? Aluminium's not got a high street price. Silicon. I'm now short on aluminium, but we'll get another aluminium shipment soon. 20k. I've got the water coming in now. Not that I need it. I will need it to be able to run a greenhouse. We're close. What can I sell? A little bit of that. A little bit more. Upgrade! Right, finally. What do I need for greenhouse? I need glass, which I need 1k for. Ah, damn you, glass! Okay, right. Don't need aluminium. Still short. Right, there we go, greenhouse. Put the greenhouse over here. At least our debt's being kept in check by our power. Solar panel there as well.
The black market is online.
If I had enough money, I would love to go black market right now. I won't.
Robotic colony expanded.
Yeah, you're level 3 as well. I could claim a couple of tiles. Oh, there's... Why'd I go here? There's no point me going here. Should have gone up here. Right next to my base. I can't really relinquish control of a resource, though. Massive mistake, because I could have gone here and I could have got a lovely adjacency bonus. And these guys could go here and use... I wish I'd noticed this, my god. These guys could have gone here as well. Instead, I'll put these guys on silicon. Down here. Oh my god, such a long way. I think we've got to just put a silicon deposit here and then just hope for the best. So far away, though. Oh no, there's silicon here. Yeah, that's fine, I spotted this earlier. Yeah. And I don't want to put silicon there. I would like to put directly for glass. And I would like a direct way to produce glass. Any more silicon to do that. That's why I had silicon at the start. That's my production there. Now I just need to find a way to... Right, you all need electronics, so I should probably get a start on electronics.
We caught a dirty rat trying to break our stuff.
Ha ha. Told you they were going to try it. In 27 seconds, I'll buy another goon school for it. It's almost time to go power again. Power isn't really expensive, but it's still worthwhile. We're still going to produce fuel.
Robotic colony expanded.
Okay, they're level 4, so I'm actually falling behind the curve a little bit. I need more everything. Mainly glass, though. Which I can't do because I do not have oxygen. And I don't have the money to buy oxygen. Okay, let's put a down payment. 20 oxygen. There we go. Oxygen being shipped over. Surplus of electronics. Oh no! Damn it, I was gonna goon squad and I missed it by a second. 2 minutes of mutiny. I'm mutinying my own one. Right, there we go. That's a lot of hassle saved. It's quite expensive at the moment. I need to get the next level so I can produce oxygen. Yeah, aluminium's super cheap. Right, remember, although they have EMP'd me, EMPs only last half time on me because of my science. Auction's coming up. Let's see what it is.
Now for auction. A slowdown strike.
They're going to slow down my damn geothermal. I will purchase it out from under them just to prevent using it on me. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going that high. If I had the money, I'd goon squad again, but I don't really have the money right now. Three mocks. Oh, patent lab. There we go. Yeah, we've got to stop that. I want some patents. I've, in theory, got a chemical. Yeah, but you don't have fuel. For God's sake. I don't have the money to purchase these things either. Okay. We still need glass. How much have you got? 40. Ship it now. I'm gonna have to pay for the rest. I need to pay a few K. Oh, so not worth it. Right, here we go. Upgrade. Okay. I need... Oh my god, I need aluminium. Interesting. Okay. There we go. Geothermal. Although power isn't super important right now, I do think it could be useful. And... Oh, I could place up here, but then when they get EMP'd, I'll get EMP'd. Or I could go all the way over here. Nah. Not a chance. Okay, geothermal up here is. What else? I need... Oh, I definitely need one of these. Hydrolysis reactor. It takes power and water and turns it into oxygen and fuel. I need both of these. In fact, I probably will need two of these. Yeah, so let us... What do I need to produce a hydrolysis reactor? I need aluminium and I need steel. Well, that'll come in time. There's an aluminium shipment coming here, and steel is coming now. Oh! They're slowing down my carbon? I have tons of carbon. Oh, we don't have enough water? What? Ah, it only works during Daytime. That is why the silicon nuts has its issue. And it's during daytime. I could start grabbing water from here. And instead destroy this. Do it. Get me 2 water pumps. They'll get the adjacency bonus. And then we can put our hydrolysis reactors over here. I said, why am I doing that? I don't need to. I could have just built over there with my life support because I'm techie. Ah, oh, what an idiot. Okay. Should have just built my life support over here. You know what? Cancel construction. Cancel construction. We'll just build these direct. What do I need? I need steel. How much more money do I need to build that? What? Okay, yeah, we can do that. Ever so slightly more. There we go. I've apparently got some iron. Right, that should be enough in theory. Now I'm going to stop playing defensively. I need to buy some mine stock.
Robotic colony expanded.
My debt's accruing interest. I've got a claim left. Now what do I want to use that claim for? I've got greenhouse over here not doing anything. Might just delete the greenhouse at the moment, which is not optimal, I know, and just relocate the greenhouse over to here. But I will end up using that space. I have plenty of things I want to use that space for in future. Yeah, do it. I need glass. Have you got glass ready for me? You're 3. It's not really what I meant. Okay, let's find a way to make this work. Right, what do I need for you? Steel and glass. I have steel, don't have glass. Don't need much glass, so I need 1.3k. That's not worth anything. Okay, bam, greenhouse. And we're gonna go down here with the greenhouse. I could put it next to these guys, or I could put it separate. I could block a carbon if I put it there, which is good, because I really want to block carbon. And I want to group everyone together. Yeah. I'll do that. And then I would love to get another glass manufactory. Or another one of these. I'll wait for the steel, and then we'll see. Oh, I'm out of claims, yeah. In which case, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to use these to make these, but I need electronics to do that. How much have you got? Almost 40. When you've got 40, I can build something. Because you require 100, you're expensive. Pleasure Dome gets you money. Hacker Array allows you to create shortages. Optimization Center allows you to use chemicals, which I still don't have any of because I haven't shipped any oxygen here yet. Massively misplayed this game so far because I keep making rookie mistakes. It's because I haven't played very much. Or I could go Patent Lab. I really don't want to go Patent Lab, but I need electronics for that. I'm actually going to get shipped right now. There we go. So we can go Optimization Center, or we can go Patent Lab. In fact, I could probably go both. Given a little time. I'm going to go Patent Lab straight away now, though. And that should give us a ability to quickly grab some nice techs. And the ability to not use fuel would be amazing. They've got their own little geothermal. Price of fuel, energy is coming down because of it. A hacker array. Hell yeah, I want the hacker array. I will bid a lot of money for the hacker array. I will bid like 30k for the hacker array. A free hack array? Yes!
So.
That's really, really good. So I now have a hacker array. And it's not next to my main base. So if they like target my main base with an EMP, it doesn't affect the hacker array. And the hacker array has a number of cool abilities, but we're gonna talk about that next time. I'm gonna split this into two episodes. I don't know if you want them split into episodes or just like more sporadic single episodes or whatever. Normally people tend to prefer, although they don't often say it. I just see it from the viewing figures. People prefer split episodes. Don't know why. People like it that way. But I'm gonna end this episode here, and hopefully we'll have an episode tomorrow where we'll hopefully win the game. We're in a pretty good position right now. We are very, very strong. That said, Orange is not far behind. And I have made a load of rookie mistakes. Now, we could call in Pirates about here, which would be pretty good. It would really cut off their supply of aluminium and stuff. And Iron, which would stop their steel mills. That said, I don't think steel and aluminium are really drivers in this game. I think they're really relying on fuel. We could just tank the price of fuel. But we'll have to see what their end game is. But until then, I've been EnterElysium. If you enjoyed, please do like, not subscribe, please consider subscribing. And until next time, just remember to stay shiny.